good morning, good afternoon, good evening to my beautiful people. It's your brother, your friend KC Brand. So it's another beautiful day. We are here to pass information, vital information. You know, information is power, information is wisdom, information makes you know what you need to know. So guys, please help us to share and like the video. You know, you can share and you can help many people out there to know what is going on. So please, my older, my new subscribers, please, thanks for the subscription. If it's your first time here, don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to leave your hand on that notification bell for more videos and updates. So please subscribe and leave your hand on that bell so that anytime I draw videos, you'll be first person to be notified. So now we have a big issue in Ghana, understand, based on you know, the Libya, understand, those migrants that died in this on top of the water last few days. So the Pope and the UN and the IOM, they are accusing Libya for not helping or rescue those migrants on the sea. So now is a big problem. So Libya are denying that they did not see those migrants. They attempt to go and see them, but they did not see them on the sea. So what happened? So the Pope are accusing, or even the UN, saying that because you guys, you know, took away all those rescue boats from the sea, that's why those migrants lose their lives. Because remember, where this rescue, you know, this ship, your rescue ship is on, you know, where they are on top of water, where they are on top of the water, you know, on the sea, you know, rescuing people. They have rescued a lot of people. Nobody died like that. But when this UN, they try to, you know, try to change this, their new law policy, many people are losing their life because those Libyan people, they have their own issue. Tackling, they have their government to face, so they cannot be doing two things at once. So they have the country to face. So those migrants now are losing their life because all those people, those traffickers now are there to push those people on top of the water because they need their traffickers. So they need funds. So they need to push those migrants. Anything happen to them, nobody can, you know, ask them. So because the government never know where these people are, they don't know them. So now the Pope are telling this, this is the UN, they are the one who are, you know, titled to be rescuing those people. They are the people who are entitled to be given in opportunities, life, to those migrants, poor migrants above the water. But now they let those migrants die on the sea. Understand? They say Pope Francis pray for migrants who died attempting to cross the Mediterranean. Did 82 victims of a hospital fire in Benghazi and those affected by the Vulcanic eruption on the island Saint Vincent Grenadines. Pope, we should feel shame for denying help to migrants at sea. Now what people talk, say the way they feel shame to denying the help migrants at sea. So in no good, understand. So Pope, they, you know, they feel bad to see all those people, they lose their life. They feel bad when people die. Some people die, we are entitled, they get many associations where they rescue people for time. But because all these Europe things, no go rescue, no go talk to Libya, where did they rescue them? Libya, no, it's not a peaceful place. Libya no get government. Libya now, nah, they need money. So in all those migrants now, they're going to use them anyhow. They collect money for them and still push them for. So they don't feel right steady, European countries say. Libyans now, nah, they get their own issue to tackle. They get their own government issue to tackle. Now, now they see they do those trafficking. You know, we'll stop them because no government. So all those men that they give for all those detention centers now, all those camp, where they camp them. So they go see them, you know, torture them, violence them, they go see abuse them. Then you, the host, you collect money, see push them over time. So if those rescue ship no day, what will happen? So now they cry, UN tell, and OM and human rights tell, they say, may they try to put all those ship back to on top of the water to be saving lives. May they try to do that. To save lives. They need to, they are talking about, so maybe they give solidarity or humanitarian, because leaving those migrants out there, you are not saving the lives. They don't save the lives. They only give the humanitarian. They don't even give the solidarity. So they say they lack of all those things. They are lacking of all those humanitarian and solidarity. So they should give opportunities to those people they save life. I wish all those rescue ship, they, all those you know, all those Europe rescue ship, these things will not happen now. Now, as these things happen now, under just 2 days, now they don't go rescue people to over 100, now they said over just 2 days ago. They don't carry the corner producer. You see, as the Pope and all those UN and everybody now begin to talk, now they don't go back. All those rescue vessels now don't go back with the rescue. They don't see, they carry, they don't rescue. I wish those people not over, those of us still die. When they see the reason, because Libya, when they trust Libya and Betapi, Libya and the when they go, they give them money, maybe they host migrants. No, you like they give them money to host migrants. Those traffickers now they see they connect. The corruption is still there. They see they connect, they see they push. They see they do. They know that thing they go hard for to stop. If they never fix president or fix better government for the country, they know go fix stop. Okay, they arrest one of those people, they traffic people for Libya. They still got they release the person. They still release her. They still release her because now that person has they help that they fight against those all those mafias really for the countryside. So the person see they connect to all those you know pushing them, but they see you go they catch this guy, they still go protest, they release this guy, so the push it also start again. So most of the countryside is not settled. So when the migrants that they say for this full year now, they don't lose a lot. Migrants are not that poor of water for this full year from January to this time. Eh? They say from January to just from January to this time, they say almost 300 plus that don't die for two of that water. 300 plus not that of water for just this only this year. So that make Pope they say is a shameful to the year this kind of thing. Say migrants see they die out of water is a shameful one. Understand? So now they say the ONG, they say last week. You understand? So the ONG tried to you know attempt to save these people. But before they go reach the land, the migrants already lose because those migrants see they farm, they see they for Tripoli border, they see they Tripoli for the Libya side. Understand? Before they even call Tripoli side, call this Europe side, before those one will drive reach that side, they see farm now, many hours. But Libya was still near now, they say they don't see them. That means they blame Libya now, they cause those things. But Libya still say don't be there. It's not their fault, they don't see them. So let me probably talk, say, make the Europe people now send back those their people, the rescue people, talk for them, they go back to go and be rescuing life. They need to rescue them. Understand? So the one way down there, the countryside, they know how to tackle them. So those one are opportunities for life. So who know a way, go get documents, who know a way, go still find a job, but maybe they give life. Maybe they give life, because that water, now death and life. So they need to go to rescue those people. Now what's the public talk? So in the pray, say, when they call on the human rights, UN, United Nations, when they put them together, when they save life for the water. Once those people don't get over water, when they save, putting hope on Libya, it goes still hard. They want to still another one, it goes still hard. Because Libya get to face their government. Libya get to do their own things. They're not going to face migrants, they face their own. So now what's in that they try to talk? So, about CASA Speciale and the Protection Subsidiary, the whole CASA Speciale Protection Subsidiary. Understand? If you want to renew your CASA Speciale now, I beg, sometimes some customer will ask you for work, some will not go see ask you, they know what they have for the country, but if they ask you, say, hey, you don't work or you lavoro for inside, you don't lavoro, you're still saying no, you don't lavoro because of this corona issue, but you still look for job. But if they control, say you don't travel, come up for the countryside, you know, do all those long travel, they will give you back your 2 years. But if they come, they say you don't travel with the 2 years, you don't work, hey, probably you they come. Understand? So they come, they call you, say you can't go on that commission, now they probably come, see they come. But if you see the countryside, you get hospitality or you get residence, but you don't travel, you don't see work, you can put your documents for renew. But if you know, say you don't, you want to use the document, they travel, when you travel, you convert that document to autonomous, or you do the work. If now 3 months or 4 months work contract or 6 months before you say when they travel, they go any country, or you want to go visit you want to go your home country. Use until work before you use until travel. Understand? So, but if you know, say so you know what, you never convert, you never work for the country. I say you want travel, then you know how you want to understand. So, you know to make sense, or you put them for autonomous. For no autonomous, you can, you know, travel with your documents home. But say you want to use that 2 years, let me say you don't feel use them, but you feel use them. But if you still come back, some question now, who want to hold your documents because they say you know work, how you take see money, take travel, go those countries. Go they spend many months to understand. So they need so all those about documents, they seem to use and they work for the countryside, they contribute, they pay the tax for the country. Not be, if you want to travel, you can travel, but not stay more than three months. If you go on that Europe country, but not stay more than 3 months. But if you say you want to go Africa side, so but you need to think and try. The little South Africa is still far. So the country is which money you take go Africa, where you know what work, you never contribute, you know what bring booster pack, you know, get contracts. So all those kind of things, feel the day your documents. So we need to be, you know, we need to wise up, we need to know what it is. So We know video make we use our document till they play. Sometimes people they complain my document never come out. Nobody say anything. Sometimes they go say, ah, this person just they travel up and down, but it never work for the countryside. They go like to the hold that document. Do you understand? So we will try both subsidiary documents. Subsidiary documents, hey, you can work with it. You understand? So but if one go renew, sometimes they only need working permit, but you can work with it. If you not still get contract, you can still renew your subsidiary or as low political. Those ones they don't need working contracts. But CASA specially, they always ask for contracts, but as things get as they did now, they will feel give you. But if they don't see you know they travel with those CASA specially, they feel they want to hold the document saying they travel, but you never work. But if you know say you don't work, you don't get contracts, you don't feel work with them, no problem. Pack all those your contracts, contracts, your booster pack that you renew, and they'll give you back your document. But if you know say you never work before, but you don't go put them, no still problem. But put on your mind, say you never travel with the documents. Because if you don't travel with documents, the figure they tell you come for commission again. Because they say, this person don't travel, you never work, you travel with this CASA special, go in country, go on that country, go the up and down, but you don't want to work. So make you use brain. So before you want to travel, maybe try convert that document, or you work with and you can travel with it. Understand? Maybe you don't get contract of 3 months, 4 months. If you travel with the document, go your countryside, come back. So maybe the one they ask, they say, don't work. And hey, give them your booster pack guy, your contract. So they'll give you back your document. Mean I get that one for mind. No travel with this CASA specially anyhow. Understand? But you can travel with it, but nobody use your brain because questionable. When they ask, when they ask questions. Nobody said they go ask you, but they go the reason with the commission. Say this person gets CASA specially, he never work, he never contributes, he don't travel, go in Africa country. The country say, this person, he don't travel, go in countryside, but he never work, he no contribute. I take see money. The country reason is that the person they push drug, all those kind of things. So we need to use our brain, understand? Sometimes with these documents, so that they don't go for our document. The country ask me, come for commission again. Sometimes people don't even travel, they just say, come for commission again. Based on your story, you see me repeat your story again. So the commission can't go through your story to know how all those things with your when you talk see the apple for your countryside. Understand? Like CASA specially people, they ask this, they come for commission. They want to know that those things where they have for your countryside, they solve. So you need to talk your story, still add joiner, the physical give you back your 2 years. Make no panic for those one. If they don't ask you to call for commission, no panic for those things. You can talk your story again, add again, and join again. Understand? So maybe if you want to renew, then they say no work. These are corona issues. That's why it never work. If they ask why, if you can't travel with those documents, those things feel whole documents matter. So we'll be careful how we use our documents. So see you in my next video. It's your brother, your friend, Kissy Brand TV Show. We are here to learn and to educate one another. Bye for now. It's your brother, your friend. God bless.